A deadlocked Supreme Court on Thursday delivered a blow to the White House by leaving in place a lower court ruling that halted President Obama's executive action to grant legal status to an estimated 4 million illegal immigrants.